criticize how things were done on the mainland. He said Ngalda should make use of the length of the Ngalda. So there are movements in the mainland force where they shorten up the weapon and they'll go like this. He didn't like that. He felt that if you're doing staff, you use staff. If you do fumble, one, use the length. Same thing with Ngalda, use the length. You don't make it small and navigate. Let the weapon do its work, use footwork, and use the speed. So that's why he did not like the fancier, the one-handed walls. Okay? I remember a mainland teacher did it, and my teacher took me aside and said, don't ever do it like that. Right? Okay.